Today's parliament sitting was the first sitting of the second half of the 11th parliament, and the better part of it was spent on designating new leadership in positions that fell vacant after the 2.5-year term. The government chief whip, Dennis Hampson-Oboa, surprised NRM legislators to present three names of the current backbench commissioners to be approved for a second term of office.
Hereby nominates the following members of parliament as backbench parliamentary commissioners for the period January 2024 to May 2026. 1. The Honourable Afoyochan Esther. 2. Honourable Solomon Silwanyi. 3. Honourable Akampulira Prosy Mbabazi. I beg to nominate.
However, immediately after the names were read, the Aringa South legislator, Alion York Odria, went up in arms to protest the reappointment of the three, claiming that over 200 NRM MPs expressed interest in the same office, but they were never considered.
Right of the Speaker, in reference to Rule 11, these members were meant to be subjected
Honourable
to an
members,
election.
Free sitting. If you...
These members were meant to be subjected to an election. This has not taken place within the NRM party.
In consultation with the top leadership of the National Resistance Movement, the three names nominated are my instructions that I got.
The Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, also distanced herself from appointment of the NRM commissioners, saying she can't interfere with internal politics of the NRM party.
To be dragged into party matters, I am not a member of the party, and I am neutral. I serve the country, I serve all the parties. Now, let the government chief whip respond to your issues. Mine is only to put a question.
Relatedly, the chief opposition whip, John Baptist Nambeshe, nominated the former leader of opposition, Matthias Mpuga, as a backbench commissioner to represent the opposition on the parliamentary commission. Afterwards, the government chief whip, Oboa, the chief opposition whip, Nambeshe, Abdu Katuntu, on behalf of the independents, designated new leadership and membership of the House's standing committees.
By default, the leader of the opposition is a member of the Appointments Committee. But it's rather unfortunate that I had omitted.
And by default, I am the chair.
Oh, for sure.
Yes.
So allow me read for your announcement, Madam Speaker, the Honorable Joel Senyonyi and the Honorable Matthias Mpuga as members of this important committee that you chair.
Thank you.
Meanwhile, the Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, blocked appointment of the Mitiana Municipality MP, Francis Zake, as a Deputy Chief Opposition Whip on grounds that the position is non-existent. This left the opposition wondering how a position that has been in place for decades has vanished.
At least I have done my bit of designating him, and the rule is clear on a member that has been designated by an official opposition party. Such a one is only announced by the Speaker to operate.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news at Parliament.